And here we are. It's our main event, the third match of the Champion Carnival.
The main event of the night.
Birds of Prey took a little bit of a beating in that last match. But I think they got out of it mostly okay in comparison.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
For the third time this year, they will challenge the Outer Senshi. Well, the first time they were the champions, excuse me.
Well, now, I've heard the third time's a charm, but will they be victorious tonight? That's the question.
Here come the women's tag team champions, the longest reigning women's tag team champions
ever.
Outer Senshi defending their titles at Brawler's Ball against Team Eternia. Knowing Haruka, she's a little disappointed she didn't get to be in the Color Wars, but I think she'd rather be where she is now.
You know what? If I'm Harley, I'd stay way back.
You don't want it to happen again.
Right.
A third tap out to the rings of Uranus. Will it happen tonight?
Three times in the hole, it's possible. It's very possible.
OBT Women's Tag Team titles will be on the line here.
You know, these two have been an impressive tag team duo ever since their debut.
That's why I signed them. They have made me proud.
The perfect combo.
Nothing is ever left out of place with them. They trust each other completely. They know what each other is thinking. They are the perfect team. But it is Poison Ivy who took Haruka out of the ring.
The two powerhouses of their team going at it first.
This is a familiar fight. These two know each other very well by now.
Very well.
There's the tag to Harley Quinn.
You know what? I think she would have not. I mean, if it were me, I probably would have not tagged in, because this is a bad mismatch right now. Then again, with counters like that, I could be wrong. Ooh! Harley with the hits. Ooh!
And Haruka now dazed. She's crawling back to her own corner. Oh!
Wow.
We know Harley. She could be sneaky. But she's obviously been preparing for this.
I find it odd that you come out with the lady that you just fought against. But you know what? Love conquers all. That's what I've been told. I see these two can rise above it, so that's a wonderful thing. But will it be enough to help them get this match?
Harley, always deceptively strong, always deceptively good in the ring. She does have the upper hand against Michiru here. But Michiru... Oh, not letting it happen for long.
Yeah, she's got a spoiler set with Michiru. Well, no, I take that back. It is not Michiru. It is Sailor Uranus.
Uh-oh.
Oh, swift kick by Harley Quinn.
Michiru saw that one coming, though.
Got caught.
And then she got caught. Nice crucifix. Michiru refusing to let Harley tag. We're back outside the ring. Harley goes off the steps.
Great way to roll down your opponent.
Six. Up to a six count now.
Come on, ladies. We don't need a count now. We need to finish this match.
Now Michiru trying to crawl, but Harley says it's not happening.
Not this time.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh.
I will give it to them. This is the best the Birds of Prey has ever looked against the Outer Senshi. They have clearly done their homework even despite being participants in the Color Wars earlier tonight.
Whoa, another one.
And Michiru is in big trouble here. Big, big trouble. She has to make the tag.
Yes. Do not let your anger get the best of you. You need to work as a team. Although I will say, Harley seems to be tapping into her dark side at this very moment. And it is pulling through.
Michiru is in big, big trouble.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
One, two.
Haruka actually missed. Michiru kicked out. Finally a counter. Oh!
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 I guess we... I guess we can say that Harley Quinn has a back that is made of glass. Because that's the third time a back-based submission has tapped her out. From out of nowhere. Is that the submarine reflection?
Three times.
Michiru took all that punishment and paid it back tenfold.
What a team. Congratulations.
What a team. What a team indeed.
Still your OBD Women's Champions. OBD Women's Tag Team Champions, that is. The Outer Senshi.
And who will they face in Outworld now? We will find out as the Color Wars continues. Thank you so much for joining us, everybody. Remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe.
See you later.